walk right through each other. This game.
This is Lieutenant Blake, Mr. Marsh. Could you please tell him what happened?
It was this afternoon. I went to the park with my son, Shaun. We played together for a while, and then he wanted to go on the carousel, so I put him on one of the wooden horses, and when I turned back, Shaun had disappeared.
Exactly what time did you arrive at the park? Try to remember exactly, Mr. Mars. Every detail can be important.
It must have been about 4:15. Yeah, that's it, 4:15. I remember exactly because I looked at the clock in the park when we arrived.
What was your son wearing when he disappeared?
He was wearing a coat. A beige coat. And a pair of pants. Green pants.
How could Shaun have disappeared without you even noticing? Weren't you right by the carousel?
I did. I didn't leave. I watched the carousel.
How could Shaun possibly have vanished if you were right there watching the carousel?
I don't know. I don't understand.
You say you took your son to the park after school, but you didn't report him missing until 8:15. Why did it take you so long to contact the police?
I searched the whole neighborhood for him. I thought he couldn't have gone far.
Did Shaun have any particular difficulties, Mr. Mars? Anything that might have caused him to run away?
No. No, I don't think so.
Everything okay at school? Any particular problems between you and your wife?
No, nothing in particular.
All right. That's all the questions I have for now. You're free to go, Mr. Mars. We'll continue to look for Shaun overnight. We'll contact you if we have any more questions.
Do you think the origami killer...
Listen, your son's probably just run off and he'll turn up in a couple of hours.
But what if it is the origami killer?
Well, then we have about 4 days to find him alive.
Find something?
No, nothing yet, but they're gonna keep looking through the night.
Do they think it's the origami killer?
It's still too early to say, but it is a possibility.
What happened, Ethan? How could you lose Shaun like that? You should never have taken your eyes off him. I mean, for God's sake, how hard is it to keep your eye on a child in the park? Why did you leave him, Ethan? Why? Wasn't it enough losing Jason? I'm sorry. That's not what I meant to say.
to remember.